Hi, I'm Conor Farnaby, Digital Marketing Apprentice from Elementary Technology here in the Customer Experience Centre. Today I'm going to be doing a walkthrough on the 3D printer and how it can benefit your classroom. So, to prove that it is in today's industry, today a Swedish firm have found that they can 3D print human body parts, which is perfect for people who have not been born with fully formed ears or fully formed noses, can give them a second chance if they would prefer to have those body parts. Volkswagen have also been using it, which has sped up their prototype time, which has let them have better opportunities. So it's important that kids are up to date with the designing and 3D printing, which is why Robox have made a 3D printer based for education. It uses Tinkercad software, which you can use for lesson planning and designing. If you would like to design, if you would like to search, all you have to do is go into the search bar and you can just search for Egyptian pyramid, for example. It will then load up and you will see the pre-made designs that other people have made, whether it be from a single standing pyramid to what it is today. Alternatively, you can go on to design yourself and you can do whatever you'd like. You can click onto geometric shapes, and all you have to do is click onto the shape that you would like, and you can resize it as you see necessary, which deals with measurements, shapes, and even angles. From there, you can quickly copy and paste with Ctrl-C, Ctrl-V, which will save you time and mean that you can get back onto lesson quickly. From there, all you have to do is click design, download for 3D printing, choosing an STL or an OBJ file, and it will immediately start downloading. Simply go into your automaker software, which is Robox's software specifically for 3D printing, add a model, and pick your file, and it will immediately be available to view. Once you've done this, all you have to do is click on to settings, and you can choose whether you would like it at its lowest quality, medium quality, or highest quality setting, which all take varying periods of time, varying amounts of filament used, and therefore different costs. All you have to do from there is click make, and it will start to boot up. One that we have done earlier, which has gone down well, is the Itsukushima Shrine, which we have used as a topic for Japan 2020. It brings in current events, which is the Japanese who are hosting the Olympics, the religious element of the shrine, the historical artifact and why it has been made, and the culture, because no one builds structures like this except for Japan in the past. It is important because you can do research and have the kids do research on why certain things were made. It's important for people to have made these, and it is important for kids to get knowledge of it and how to design and 3D print now. So please get in contact, because these are available at a low quarterly cost, and kids will benefit massively, engage with the lesson, and be ready for later things in life. Thank you.